2023. Untenable situation: Joe Biden backflips on border wall as immigrants surge. Trump wants apology from Biden about wall. U.S. struggles to cope with the ongoing influx of migrants from South and Central America and beyond.